On Scott.
Are you a decayed mother?
I'm gonna Google when the patch is for 7 days to die to come. I thought it was gonna come this coming Tuesday.
Oh, you're just a putrid girl. Garbage.
I ate all my Tim Tams.
What the heck?
I already went to Bob's Cafe.
What do you mean? It's the quickie mark.
Huh? I hear zombie.
Imagine if our poo was in there.
Our poo.
Thank you. Come again.
I'll meet you, zombie. Don't worry.
I really want to shoot a sniper. I really want to shoot my sniper at a zombie, but I've only got 7 bullets.
Alright, I'm back in the game. Back in the game.
Yeah, I'm loading them.
Still lagging.
I shadow back.
No.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it has to be the spikes. Unless Scott just has really shit near it, but I doubt it since...
No, it didn't do this.
He was fine.
I'm gonna take some spikes out, yeah. So that helps.
Don't take the big ones, take the, like, little ones.
Yeah, I'm taking the little ones out.
Yeah, cause, I mean, remember the first night we played, we did fine.
We never fucking blue-screened at all.
Blue-screened once.
Yeah.
Oh, you're a decayed mother for sure. This is great.
You said it like it's an insult.
Scott's a very weird person.
You decayed mother.
It's the term of endearment.
I'm gonna message, there's a pistol in the gun box. You should look in there. I should think I gave you. Yeah, I think I made some.
Good man.
Oh shit! What the fuck? Those spikes actually do hurt.
Please die. Please die. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna take care of some of these spikes. Well, actually, after taking care of some of them, I'm actually a little bit better. Oh shit.
Yeah, I just end up replacing them with the other ones, because I don't think the other ones would lag as much. Because
yeah,
they're literally just a log.
Yeah. Nope, lag spike. Alright, there's Shadow, he's back.
I get it, because it's a spike and it lags.
Shut up, Scott.
Lag. Oh, that pun.
Kill yourself.
I would have never heard
that.
That
was a good one.
They call it a lag spike for a reason.
Scott, as soon as Shadow joined the chat, he heard you say the joke and he left.
You're welcome.
Oh, he's back.
He's probably like, oh, this game he's got is hilarious. I'm gonna go over to him.
Grade A comedy gold. If you can put the log spike, Scott, I mean a nibbler instead of the spikes, that'd be great.
I'm out of wood again. Dude, that cost so much wood.
I'm out of wood too. Damn it.
Dude, I've dug up
there's no trees. You need to plant some trees.
What the fuck?
Okay, so where's the guns? Are they upstairs or downstairs?
It's that one. Yeah, it's that one.
There's a crawler now. Garbage. Get out of here.
Did you say the guns were upstairs or downstairs?
Upstairs. No, nothing is down here or up down there. Everything's upstairs.
Okay. Everything all the farm and shit, isn't it?
Yeah, pistols in this box right here.
Feathers.
Oh, yeah.
That's where pistol and ammo
like
go.
It.
Oh, it's an SMG. I might just take. Oh, wait, I got an SMG part. I could put it on this SMG.
Good.
Oh, wait, can I assemble?
No, you need the schematic.
Oh, I got.
Do you have the schematic?
For doing
nope.
That quest. That's dumb.
Okay, I'll put it back. I'll take the shitty pistol.
Do we have gunpowder or nitrite? Oh shit, we have a lot of nitrite.
Yeah, we have lots.
Good, I'm gonna make some gunpowder.
Alright, 2.5 hours until Blood Moon.
The hype is real.
Ooh.
It'll probably only take like 20 minutes for those 2 hours to happen.
Shadow said, you know, I'm back, so much work, someone best die tonight. I probably will.
Is there a zombie in here?
Oh, cool. My gun actually makes noises when I load it now. That's cool.
That is cool.
Yeah, we desperately need... All
right, somebody.
What's up?
We're going to come down here tomorrow night. Somebody. Somebody's going to get on the other mini bike and come down here with me. And I'm going to show you what I've dug out.
All this wood in there.
I'll come with you. Am I digging? I dig really fast. So.
I have over 200 pieces of dirt. And I still hadn't found it.
That's
probably
funny.
It looks like a crater hit the freaking...
It does. It's thing. Just a huge hole. It looks like there's giant moles over here just digging stuff.
That is exciting.
Why is quite ridiculous.
I just had like a... Spike.
Oh, excuse me.
I want to be a sexual Tyrannosaurus. That sounds awesome.
Yeah, it does.
Oh no!
I think I should just go back to base and chill.
Oh man, I just drove on land that hadn't loaded in my game froze for like 6 seconds.
Is there any pistol bullets around?
That's funny. I am making some, but, you know, we're out
okay.
of, kind of
out
of lead.
Do you need anything?
Do you have any lead?
Oh, lead.
I do that sometimes in ESO.
I have brass. Brass.
I have an idea. I think I know
oh,
where
wait,
to get lead.
These, can these make... I think these can make lead.
Never, don't hurt yourself.
I'll drop it on the ground for you.
Okay.
It's a lead, oh yeah, lead fishing way.
Wonderful garden.
Make some lead and put it in the fort.
Are you garden?
Oh, I'll put it in the fort.
Right. I think that was not, that was a plant. Okay. Whoopsie daisies.
It was a plant. I want to make cornbread.
Anything yet.
Because, you know, I'm black.
I have gunpowder, a torch, I have oil. I have a bone.
Why is there no fire, wood in this fire?
Because why would there be?
We're actually running low on wood.
Yeah.
Well, that's what it sounds like. Nebler just went on a wood cutting spree.
I got like 1,000 wood and it's all gone. It's all onto spikes, like... yeah.
Oh, okay.
And I'm just gonna... put the rest over here.
Alright, Acid, are you on your way back? Acid?
He's on his bike.
Acid's pissed off.
Why?
He's clicking his light on his bike.
Is he inside? Acid!
No, he's outside. No, he's inside on his bike. He's on the road.
Here?
He's admiring his bike. He's like, damn, this is good park.
The hell?
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
He scared me.
Acid, are you there?
Don't ride your bike backwards into the spikes.
He drives into that pit, I dog. He's like, I'm dying.
Don't worry, Shadow. Someone's gonna die tonight.
There's a zombie over here.
Who's it gonna
be? A lot more in like half an hour.
I'm gonna bring my mini bike inside for this one, guys.
You're gonna ride it up the ladder?
Yes.
That'd be impressive.
Maybe I've gotten that good with it.
Right.
They're not getting past these. My blunderbuss.
Let's get my hot bar ready.
Oh, I should probably do that same thing
I need,
too.
I still need pistol ammo.
Well, I don't have any.
I already hear him coming.
Oh my god, I hear him. Yet.
No, no, that was just one zombie.
Yeah, but the thing is, they're already coming. We need lead, like, really bad.
Yeah, we do. I don't think I have to put my ammo in the thing, but I'm going to.
My dude's shaking his blunderbuss like he's scared as crap.
Word of advice is, since your deaths, have an escape tunnel under the toilet. I'm like, nigga, we're digging one. Well, I was.
Okay, I'm getting inside now.
He's all scared.
Here we go.
Oh my god.
I forgot to take out the letter.
Oh my god, that's scary.
I'm just gonna reinforce this.
I'm hungry, don't start it yet. My dude's only got 71 food.
I need to make a bow.
What the fuck is the moon at?
I know, that's what I'm looking for.
Neville, he said it's too late for Mr. Dry, he's already dead. Oh shit, where's the moon at? I can't even see the moon. It's a cloudy day.
It's out yet.
Oh god.
Alright, Scot, let's go.
I got a sniper rifle, I got a shotgun, if things.
I have 7 bullets and 40 arrows.
I have 97 shots in my blunderbuss.
I have.
It'd be funny from ages away. Where are...
Dude, if they go near my mini bike, I'm jumping down there.
I'm jumping down there. Uh-oh.
We got our
I feel as though they're coming. Oh shit, I think they're coming.
Alright, cool.
Where is the moon?
That's what I'm saying, I don't know where the moon's at.
That's the question
someone's
of the night. Someone
just moaned.
That wasn't me.
Someone's guy's like, I got him into it.
He's like, oh, blood moon, yes. Oh.
He's like, super scared.
Dude, where are they?
We go.
Can you zoom in on a sniper?
No zombies.
This is the Bud Moon guys.
Ugh,
day 21.
Be like, hooray! Nothing happened.
I don't hear anything.
Oh, there it is. It's over to the east.
East.
There is the Blood Moon.
Oh shit! I see it. Holy fuck! It's actually red.
How do you I can't see it yet.
How do you not see the moon? It's pretty freaking big. And it's pretty freaking red.
Oh,
it's,
I can't see it now.
Dude, it's super
it
red.
That's creepy as fuck. Acid.
Oh, I think it just started.
Dude, I feel
how
so...
How do you zoom in with a sniper? Can you like zoom in the scope or...
Yeah, hit L2.
Yeah, and then what? It just... It's
oh,
like the same distance.
Hold L2 and hit the left directional button. Left directional
yeah,
button.
Maybe Blood Moon's
super,
like
the zoom on here is super sucky.
Midnight.
Oh my god, this is creepy as fuck. I'm so scared. We're probably gonna die. We're all
look
probably
at
gonna
how
die.
High it's going in the air, dude.
Oh yeah, it's in space. I would assume it could go higher than we
I mean,
are.
But it's so red. It's scary.
I'm gonna shoot an arrow at it.
That doesn't sound like an arrow.
I didn't do that.
That scared me. Where are they? They're scared.
Shadow,
they're like,
Shadow's,
there's too many sparks.
Shadow's crying in disappointment. He's like, where is all the death? I want people to die. It'll probably come at midnight, Shadow. Or probably before even daylight comes. That's what's usually for our luck.
Yeah, this sucks. I want them to grow so, wings
yes.
And fly up here.
What the fuck?
We'll get raped.
We wouldn't survive for long.
Hey, as long as they don't touch my mini bike, I'm okay if I die.
How funny would it be if the zombies flew and then they just flew away with both your bikes?
If you could attach like a gun to your bike.
You're gonna fly away with my mini bike.
You're gonna snipe them.
Right,
yeah, I'm gonna lay on the ground and snipe them out of the air. That's my mini bike.
It's 360 no scope in the sky. Hold on, Shadow, they're coming.
Yeah, sometimes they take. I feel like. Yeah, because some hordes I've watched, they're taking ages. Because they're usually running from, like, really far away.
I hear dogs. Just keep yelling dry, they will come, says Shadow. Hey, but y'all like what I did up here for this little patio thing?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty nice.
Thank you.
Now we just need a parking garage.
Yeah, we just fly over.
Set off flares. Be like, hey, we're over here.
Don't do that. Warning shot. Oh my god, that moon got even redder.
Came...
Look at the moon. It got even red. More red.
Wow.
It is very red.
Dude, would you look at that.
What if it explodes?
What if the moon explodes?
What if it gets so red it explodes?
Yo, who wants to go exploring right now?
Let's go dig at that treasure I've been looking
for. I do either go drive on your motorbike around the house.
Yeah, go ask it, go do it.
Dude, I'm so scared.
We need to make things interesting.
I'm so scared.
Dude, I don't want him to hurt my motorbike.
The horde will come at like 5 a.m.
Yeah, I bet you.
Should I actually jump down?
My skill in athletics increased than like standing.
Scot, be quiet. I thought I heard something.
That was me.
Shut up, Scot.
I
was talking.
Hold on, listen carefully.
I keep thinking this is like a rocket launch. Someone's firing a rocket launch.
Yo, I want to hear how the rocket launcher sounds. If that's fucking that loud, holy shit. I can only imagine the rocket launcher.
The rocket launch is like, pew! Like, really quiet.
Don't worry, guys. I'm about to get their attention.
I'm scared for what that is. Don't shoot the gas barrel.
It's not, like you what knew. The heck?
You threw it right there!
Ow.
Oh my god,
acid. Acid rain eliminated acid rain.
You threw it right there.
Dude, what the heck?
What's in this? Oh, look at all this ammo. Look at all this nice stuff. I'm just kidding. I won't take it.
Hey, don't take that.
I didn't
ever.
Loot
his
never.
Bag.
Don't take anything. Don't take anything,
loot
guys.
That's the ammo I need.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
He doesn't have a sniper.
Me and him both have snipers.
Why is acid dead?
Oh, I bet you do. Okay, I'm sorry.
Are you seeing this? Shadow, look at acid. He looks like a dead body. Oh, there he is. He's fine.
What the heck?
You threw it right here.
I clicked R2 and it got stuck on the stupid railing.
Oh my god.
That is hilarious.
It didn't blow anything up, did it?
No.
Okay, just myself.
This has been a very exciting
Shadow said smile of joy, someone died.
And overjoyed.
Hey, you did say someone's gonna die.
Happy
he did. Maybe just
do it. My...
I just didn't know it'd be his own cause.
Oh my god.
This is underwhelming.
Yeah, what the hell? There should be.
Yeah.
Is it glitched out in it? They're just not
spawning.
I'm going outside. Fuck this. Someone come with me.
I have wolves.
Who's coming with me? I will go to the front of the house.
In the spotlight.
They're here.
Oh fuck.
Well, I don't know, I just
heard one. Are you
I heard one. I heard one, and I ran right back up. I was like, fuck that. Where was
you're
that?
Like, nope.
It's like, I'm going down there, never mind.
Everyone's jumping.
I open the door, and then I fucking hear a zombie. Nope, I'm going back out there. Man, this is underwhelming as fuck, man. I expecting like, stop.
Oh my god.
With the Wonder Waffle.
Oh my god. Wonder Waffle.
That's what I call it. I can't pronounce the actual name.
The
Blunderbuss?
I call it Wonder Waffle. Fight me.
Blunderbuss.
How did you get up? I blocked off the ladder.
Shadow's like,
words.
Go be a
it's
badass.
A word.
I blocked it off because I forgot to destroy the bottom of it.
Jump down.
Alright, guys.
Acid's gonna do it.
Over here. What is he gonna do? Is he gonna ride around the house?
Yeah, so am I.
Oh, to get up the ladder, you have to jump on the ladder to get up.
Oh, shit. oh, shit. This is pretty cool. Right, I'm getting off. How do you get off?
Dude, I'm so scared.
Don't know how to get off. He's like,
I'm getting back in. That was so scary.
The ladder's like, you can't get up.
Acid scared now.
Dude, if I was out there and the horde came, if I was out there and the horde came, I'd just quit the game. So they couldn't kill me.
I want to know, can they outrun the mini bike or no? The game. You think they can outrun the mini bike?
Well, the mini bike has different speeds, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you have to shift gears.
Guys, should I do a show at the. How do you shift gears? Spotlight?
Oh my god, the fuck, that scared me.
Everyone come to the spotlight.
Why?
I mean, just stand up there and I'll...
Why is Denver out there? I just
them all running down the road.
I just see Nevler right there by himself.
Hey guys, can I come in?
Hey Scot.
Oh my god, don't do that.
Guys, we waited 7 days for this.
What the fuck?
Nothing.
Whoa! What the heck?
Alright.
What was that?
I'm getting back up. Everyone's dead.
Did I throw a bomb at me?
So I threw a pipe bomb and it didn't go forward, it just kinda just stood there.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know.
I want my shit back.
Mine didn't.
Man, the horde's not even killing us. We're all killing ourselves.
This my shit. This is my shit.
I'm 80 health now.
I was fine until you just all blow up, yeah, and then I'm like, oh no, I'm alone. I'm
this
alone.
Is my shit. This is my bag.
This is my bag.
Yeah, that's my bag.
I look in Scot's bag. I see like 100 ammo.
Is this? What if Fortnite's glitched and it's like the next night?
No, it's gonna be this night. They're gonna come during the night. They have to.
Look how red the moon is.
The blood moon
night.
Is in the sky. Do you not see the
Shadow's hella happy now.
Stop! Stop that!
Nevler.
I'm outside of the spotlight. It sounds like a zombie's just blowing up.
Why would they do that? That'd right, be cool
well,
though.
Everyone sucks.
Yeah, I was just having
a bitch.
I got back up to 100 health.
Hey Scot.
We out here looking for the horde. The Scot. Horde ain't looking for us,
oh,
we're looking
no.
for the horde.
What?
Nothing, Scot, don't worry about it.
You got another pipe bomb. If you're gonna throw a pipe bomb, be sure to... go away from me next time you throw it.
Yeah, I will.
I'm gonna die.
I just got a double kill.
I thought I saw the horde, but it's just heaps of trees in the distance. Like, those little branches. You know, on the corner of your screen, how you can see a lot further than the front?
Nothing there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's nothing here.
It's not a tree. Oh my god, who's this running on the spot?
Hi. Oh, come on!
Scot. Oh my god.
Hey, I might...
Oh my god damn it, Scot, you son of a bitch.
Don't worry, you're not missing anything.
I swear, if
I turn
load
around
in...
and I see some. I turn around and I see some guy running on the spot and I shit myself because I think it's a zombie.
Oh my god, I can't join. Scot, did you blue screen?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Get back in there, we're gonna finish the night. I wanna see a zombie. I wanna see zombies. This is very fun. I'm getting one more try. I want to see zombies at the end of this fucking blood moon. If there's no zombies, I'm calling it a night. Hacking up nothing. I'll help you with the treasure acid. When day comes, I'll come help. Then after that, I'm gonna get off. That moment I dig one thing and it's like, hey, it's right here. Probably, but the thing is though, you probably die of starvation and hunger, so. Sorry, Shadow, waiting on Scot to join back into his own game. From any angle. Scot, what's the holdup? There we go. Yeah, we're good now. Shadow's like laughing at us right now.
Mate, like, what if day 21 is broken? Like, this is.
Oh my gosh, there's like 500 zombies right in the spotlight.
Really?
Nebler, good luck whenever you spawn back in.
Nah, you're bullshitting. You don't sound too. You're not in a panic. You're just like really calm.
That's Scot for you.
I actually spawn and there's like heaps of zombies.
I have my left analog stick facing up.
I was about to die, so.
It was funny when we lagged out though. I turned around, see Crisis.
What the fuck?
He's on a treadmill.
It lagged me back. Oh my god, don't do that.
Oh! What? Stop shooting me! I'm taking damage.
From what? From me?
Yeah, I'm like, you know how it glitches out and without allies? From phone. You just shot me!
Good.
Well, in that case.
Well, in that case, let me just kill this motherfucker.
Yeah, for some reason it keeps saying, Acid keeps, not being my friend.
Yeah.
Oh my. Sound effects are so loud in this fucking game. But... Oh, I suppose it is a gun. It makes sense.
Still. Yeah, it's loud. Have you ever shot a real gun in real life? It's fucking loud.
Yeah. Oh, this is some. Oh! The horde's here.
Shit, I hear him.
The horde is here! The horde is here!
Where?
I see two of them.
It's coming from the north.
Oh, they're coming from the north, yeah, I see.
I see two. Oh, I see one.
Are you still outside? Yeah. Crisis?
No, I'm here. What the fuck? I'm inside.
I mean,
back there on the porch.
Could be the horde.
The only other one.
There he comes. Or she comes.
They're coming one at a time. They're like, oh, it's a nice bike. Stops, keep running.
She sure did pause and look at my bike.
Damn.
That was a shit blood moon.
Nice to know what was.
Oh, the moon's back to normal.
Yeah, that was the blood moon, guys. Three zombies.
Whoa, we did it!
Fuck off, Scot. Alright, everyone grab a shovel. We're gonna go get the stupid treasure.
Well, there's only two bikes, so...
Well...
Shotgun.
I should say there's only one bike, because...
Did someone say shotgun?
My babes like have arrived, y'all screwed. I was actually...
I was disappointed. Ride the bike?
A left analog stick, or right analog stick.
Like a naked stripper on a bike.
Y'all know it's still nighttime, right?
Oh shit. Well, if they come, I'll just have to drive away. Whee! Dude, the frame rate's terrible on the bike.
Coming. It's like... Yeah, the frame rate's awful.
Yeah, it's probably bugged. They're probably... Hopefully they fix heaps of the shit in the next update.
I hear dogs, but...
That was disappointing. Biggest letdown of my life.
Whee!
Blood Moon 2, still the worst.
Yep.
Ah, we did it, guys. Oh shit, I did like a jump or something.
That moment, you see...
We only had...
You rode over my garden! Stop Dude. Riding on my garden!
Does it destroy it?
No.
Oh my god!
What's up?
It was a mind game. We died four times from being scared.
Of ourselves, yeah.
Who just jumped off the balcony and landed in front of me? I ran you over and it made like a breaking bones sound.
Nice.
Alright, where are we going? Dig.
I'll help you dig. Never get off the bike.
What?
I'm gonna go help him dig.
Later, loser.
It's just straight cell.
Alright, then you help. Then you go help him dig, then. I'm gonna go do something else.
Yeah, I'll go help. Dig.
I'll go help.
That was disappointing.
I'll be coming up the rear.
I'll stick with you on the bike. Just start it. Okay, feel like a douche driving with. Actually, I'll scout ahead. I'll be like, I'll go around the block.
No, we're here.
Scariest perimeter while he's walking.
Why don't we build here? Why didn't you set up a base here? It's a big brick building.
Alright, good night, Shadow. Sorry about that. Well, I promise you the next
this would have been a better. Spot.
I will let you know. Take it easy, Shadow. You have a good night. Never, are you watching my stream as well?
Nah.
It's
I have two watchers.
Away, so...
Oh shit, I almost fell.
I don't think we're even halfway there yet, so...
Oh god.
Oh.
Oh my god, the
lag. What the heck was that?
I don't know, I went through you and started making squishy sounds.
I sound like somebody broke their bones.
Yeah, that's what happened when Crysis jumped in front of me and I ran him over.
Oh, this house has been taken. Okay.
My guy honestly looks like a gay stripper.
What's wrong with that?
I'm not a pig. Nothing, there's nothing wrong with that. Boy, this, I'm urban again.
Bye, guys.
What? The
fuck you going?
My stamina ran out, so I'm recharging.
Oh.
I'll be a nice guy and let you have go on the bike on the way back.
On the way back.
There's a zombie right here.
Where?
Alright.
I just ran it over. Did you run him over?
Oh, you killed
bike's
it.
Open. Dude, use the bikes in the horde. They'll kill, you kill like 10 zombies at once.
It hurts the bike there, so...
Yeah.
Have multiple bikes on standby.
This is the only bike I need. Look at my arms when I'm driving it.
Yeah, when you go left and right.
Looks funny.
It's stupid.
Alright. I need to find more bird's nests as well. I'm gonna go scout to other directions, see what I can find. I'm gonna go west.
We're getting close, guys.
Woo.
2 hours later. We're almost there, guys.
The spike's at 24% fuel. Is that good?
I have fuel if you need.
Well, for the dis- Oh, okay. Oh, that should be sweet. Oh god. I think we're not doing any damage because we're allies.
Yeah, we're not.
Well, if we take that off and we run and we, like, drive at each other.
I'm sure it does
play chicken.
For a ton of damage.
We just killed a zombie earlier.
Oh, zombie. Come here, come.
And I'm by myself and I'm scared.
It just stalked me! I actually ran into it and it just stopped me and it didn't do anything.
You gotta
to
be
it.
Good with the, your bike. See, look, watch.
Look, watch. Run into him this way, the way I'm doing it.
Get him, Scot.
Got him. Ow. Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
We're close.
Can you toot? Can you toot the horn on this?
I said that 15 minutes ago.
The icon's getting really big, so we're almost there. I know where we're at.
I'll just keep going and eventually I'll just drive into a pit.
Another zombie.
Zombie.
Oh, wait. Look, it didn't even go down.
Die, zombie.
Zombie.
I just decapitated it.
Just like drive pipes.
I just got a stun damage bonus for 3 times.
Black's OP.
Actually, I'm gonna head north.
Here's another one right here.
Kill it.
What's going down? Charge!
I just ran right into him.
Is it dead? It's not dead. Finishing blow. Double finishing blow. Another finishing blow. Alright, you need to die.
He's sitting there letting there you beat him.
Imagine if the horde right. just randomly came.
We're almost here.
It'd be, y'all be fine, they don't run in the day, so.
Bit.
It's
just over this hill.
Bird's
nest. Where'd Scot go?
I found bird's nest.
I found a bird's nest.
I'm expecting to drive into a big crater.
You might accidentally fall into it. There's holes everywhere.
I don't know if I'll pass through or not.
I'm running to the city Scot found earlier to see if we can scan
it. There's a road. Right a little bit. No, go to Did the right a little bit. Yeah, you probably
okay,
passed
it. Just go to the left road at that fork. And you'll find it.
Okay. I'm gonna do that.
There's right, a big old water thing here.
Oh! I actually drove into it.
I told you.
Dude! And there's a zombie! Oh my god, dude, I think I got the bike stuck.
Nebler got the bike stuck.
He's gonna have to take it out. And there's a zombie.
Well, this is the hole.
Oh god.
I told you I dug a crap ton.
How big's the hole, Scot?
I'm excited. I'm not sure.
Okay, I'll just let you know, it won't be that far down. And the hole, it needs to be, you need to dig it quite wide as well.
Oh, it's
I'll
quite.
Get it.
Oh,
holy crap!
I'll just get
way down.
Yeah, I should only. Oh god!
Oh god! Oh no! Get off me! Oh, I'm stuck!
You're right, mate.
You drove the bike into
you
there.
You shot me.
I'll take it out. Why don't we just take it by a little? Yeah, you don't. Okay, when you're looking for treasure, don't dig that straight down like that. Just. Needs to be quite wide.
Dude, I didn't. Go look. This is the first one I did. Go look at all the other holes.
Oh.
It's like huge patterns.
I shoveled you.
Wow, my mission is to get this bike out.
This isn't where it says the treasure is, so once we get this, we can go somewhere else.
Well, then why are you digging where it says the treasure is?
I want the bike. The bike's my treasure.
I honestly did not. Well, we found treasure, guys. We found a bike. Come on.
Crisis, it doesn't look like you're moving.
No, I'm stopping at every track I find. In
okay, I got the bike out.
Okay,
I'd be careful though. I don't think you can really explore the whole town.
Okay, where's the
like?
Where's the
half
X
of it
exactly?
Is a radiation zone.
Oh, okay. Thanks for the heads up.
Where's the X?
It, but there's like red.
There is no X. Oh, yeah. There's just a red thing
okay.
that pops up in my compass when we're close.
Like
oh, if it keeps
map,
spinning around in circles, like they get around that.
Gotcha, Scot. Thanks for the heads
up. It doesn't do that though. It's an area thing.
Oh. Well, usually the guy that I watched, he found it under a rock. Like, it could be under here.
Well, I'm gonna go the right way, Scot. The right path. See what I find.
It's not. Where are you
huh?
at?
I
have. Oh, you already went the right path. That's
oh, it's
fun.
Not even way
the
over
city.
There. That's way out of the
okay,
area.
Okay, I'll go on the left then.
Oh, okay.
I only looted like 2 buildings in the city. There's
this part right here is in the area,
probably quite
though.
A few lootable
so,
houses.
I guess I'm
so I won't hit the radiation
the
area then.
Button.
Don't do that.
No, just check the map and. Yeah, just check the map whenever you're there. You'll see, like, a red thing.
Got it.
It'll be noticeable.
Whoever finds the treasure first gets it.
I think only, what's his name, can open it? Acid?
What's his name? Whatever. Don't get back on my bike.
Acid's mad.
Like an excavation crew. We're gonna like dig up a dinosaur or something.
I know, right?
I don't know why, but it's really satisfying to dig in this game.
Satisfying.
Yeah, I just find it satisfying. Wow, who hit me? Damn.
Alright, I'm coming on the city, Scot.
Nice.
Okay.
See, look, you just dug right into one of my huge mining things. Just digging huge holes.
Just waiting on like a fucking zombie to pop out behind me or something.
We will find this treasure. Anyway, I gotta go. My dinner's ready.
GG.
I don't know if you will still be on when I get
don't
that.
Get on my bike anymore.
We might be on for like another 30 minutes. No brother, then I'm probably gonna get off.
I might be back on then. We'll see. Yo, if I Scott, don't, I'll see you some. I'll see you tomorrow.
All right, later, Nebler.
Yeah, bye, Nebler. I'll be like, I shouldn't. I'll wait. Didn't know within like 15 minutes.
Oh, okay, we might be on. Then, but yeah. Oh, here's this little city, little house.
You seeing anything, Scot?
Nope.
I see a zombie. All right, untouched, good. Oh, black puffer coat. I can't take anything. I'm full of a lot of items. Fuck.
Oh my god.
What?
Crisis.
No, I'm good. I'm just jumping a lot of crap I don't need. Yeah, I don't need this crap. I'm good. All right. Okay, I'm here. There's a house here. It's empty. I'm going to try and see if I can find anything. Around 4 o'clock, 1400, I'm going to get out. Head back. Hey, there's an airdrop. West of me.
My airdrop.
How far is it? Oh, it's not that far. I'm going to go for it. Wait, it's a bag right here. Pistol grip, hunting rifle receiver, bottle of water. Swag. Nothing.
Dude, these are like the trenches from World War II.
Oh, Scot, this place looks like our actual base, actually. Oh, it's creepy.
Nice.
I found a magnum grip. Gunpowder. Yeah, this looks exactly like our base, not even joking. It's just the same thing. Yeah, it's the same thing.
Maybe copy-pasted the city over?
Probably. Heading west. Yeah, it looks exactly the same city. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Talking to the zombie.
I'm gonna come over there and see where you've been digging, see if it popped up for me. I don't know if it's like a only I can see it thing.
Yeah.
Scot sounds tired.
A bit.
Wimp. I can use that. Oh, good.
I'm level 20!
I'm heading west to the airdrop.
That's your character level 20?
Yeah.
Holy crap, I'm only 10.
I'm level 21, I think. Oh, like a bank.
Bank?
Yeah. Nice. I see paper, I see zombies. Sunglasses. Red puffer coat.
What if there's like a mine below us and it's like in the mine somewhere?
That'd be funny.
No, no, it would not.
For me, it would. Oh, cool.
I gotta let my stamina come back up. Holy crap!
Oh my god.
Did your shovel break?
Yeah.
Here, I'll make you another shovel.
Okay.
I doubt it'll pop up on the ground. But, here.
I can just punch stuff 200 times, it's no problem.
I'll just drop this.
It'll be done in no time.
It's up here at the top. Tricks.
Up here at the top.
There, I dropped it. You see it?
Are you serious? I found like 5 different locks.
No.
Did it not pop up?
No. I don't see anything. Saw something that looked like it fell down here, but...
Oh shit, I'm sensed.
I'm here. I'll make a chest real quick and put it in the chest.
Go kill him real quick. Yeah. Yep.
Okay. Throw this down real quick. Alright, so that's the area where it's not in. Right there. So
what does your treasure map say? Does it say anything? Does it give coordinates or what?
Oh my god, I'm sensed again.
It says it's somewhere in this area, and when you walk close to it, it starts blinking red on your compass.
Oh. Do you have blinking red on your compass?
Yeah, so up top there's a chest that's blinking red. If you walk out of the area, it just tells you to turn back around.
Oh. Yeah, this sounds like a thing that will... be only you can see. That's really dumb that it just says area.
Yeah, it's pretty dumb that we've dug this much and we haven't found it.
There's a lot of area.
So next tomorrow, like the actual tomorrow, if we all get on, can we come here to this bank? There's like 6 safes here, and I can't... Oh, 8 safes. Hold on. 3, 6, 9, 12 safes here.
Yeah, there's... I found one in my world. It's got 5 behind the counter, and then if you break the vault open, there's 9 in the vault.
Yeah, this is 12. So...
It's a crap ton.
Can we come over here, like, tomorrow?
I don't know if I'll be able to be on tomorrow.
I hate you, Scott. That's fine.
I gotta get up early Sunday morning.
Hmm.
Yes, all that dirt just caved in.
That means there is one behind the counters.
Hello, dirt.
I'm not gonna.
I wish
I can't wait.
Actually, cave in on my game because it's still hanging in the air for me.
I gotta get out. I gotta go back. How are y'all doing with the treasure? Any luck?
We've dug up. Everything except for the treasure. It's like we're purposely digging around it or something.
That's funny. Alright, I'm running back. It's already 3 o'clock. I need to get back. It took me a while to get here.
Yeah, if it gets to 18, we'll just have to head back.
Yeah.
Also, I'm scared being out by myself. There's just so many fucking things that can happen right now. Also, day 20 fucking 2.
Did you see your map? Did you see the little red thing I'm talking about?
No, I don't see it at all.
Oh. Maybe you didn't go north enough.
I'm back.
Nebler's back.
Hello.
Good, you're back just in time to help finish this mine.
Yeah, honestly, what it looks like.
Dude,
it's not even a mine, it's excavation.
Dude, it's so... such a big hole.
I bet you it'll be like one block down, and like the one spot, like, you haven't done. I'll be like right next to the big hole.
It's literally everywhere except that we've done, because...
So things will cave in.
Imagine if they added more people playing, and like everyone just started digging like that.
Please God, do not, or game, do not freaking blue screen right now, because if you do, I'll be crying.
Why?
You just top like two trees down.
Don't, because I'm like a middle of nowhere, and if I have to despawn.
No.
Just look on your map and then just like pick, like, choose a landmark and be like, alright, it's west of that landmark.
No, the bed marks where your whole base is at.
Alright.
So I'm heading back there.
Wow, this is impressive.
Hey, a bunch of stuff.
Dude, we dug up freaking everything.
So, on your compass, when you look around, when does it exactly start spinning around?
It doesn't. It stays in the middle of my compass until I leave the area.
Yep.
Oh.
Acid, if it makes you feel any better, I have two treasure marks.
I found it.
Wait, what?
Did you?
Acid.
Oh.
It's over here.
Oh my god.
I'll let you search it.
Crap.
Is it two pieces of paper?
Were you digging in the wrong area? Wow.
Scott, how deep was it? Is it two blocks deep?
Pretty much, yeah.
Yeah, I told you, it's like...
It was three blocks deep. If you looked at where we were digging compared to where it was, oh my god. We were just beside it.
So what was the treasure?
It's... I got two challenges. five painkillers.
Cool.
Hey guys, look, there's a box floating.
And that's it.
Well, there's a box
that
floating
is fucking funny.
It was not worth it at all. So.
That sounds like worse than a supply drop.
Yeah, I'm not doing another one ever again.
I went on Black Ops 3 the other day, and I used all my 500 crypto keys, and I got the HD40 and the Banshee.
Oh, wow.
I don't know what that is.
And my friend was like, I fucking hate you. And I was like, teehee.
Is the second bike gone?
Scott, no, it's right here. Do you want to take it? Because I have this root beer or whatever that gives me unlimited stamina.
Sure. What gives you unlimited stamina?
No, I don't know. When I sprint, I can just
right
keep sprinting.
It's right
you're
there.
Standing.
It's right
where are you standing? Oh, hello.
Alright, let's leave him. Scott.
I was like, it doesn't. My bed's not on that.
It's just north. Run north.
The bike sounds so fucking like puny.
Sorry, being a jerk and not helping escort Nibbler. I'll slow down and see.
Alright, I got food, guys. I killed a deer.
I'm not losing any stamina. I'm just constantly sprinting.
Nice. Oh, there's somebody.
I'm also almost home.
Yeah, the guy I was watching on YouTube, he was using this and he just. This is how he got away from like hordes, and he just didn't start sprinting. And then eventually he'll turn around and shoot a couple bullets.
Something?
It's like, you know that orange beer, or like the drink that's got like the orange fluid in it?
Coffee?
Oh, coffee works as well.
I use coffee.
Yeah, you can make coffee drinks, and that keeps your stamina up.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm back here. Hey, I can pick up three potatoes. I'm gonna do that. Blueberries?
Yay.
Like three retards. I'm sorry, that was pretty savage.
Man, I came back way too early. I made it back here within like a, it's like 45 minutes.
Yeah, like I said, I don't think it's too far.
I'm trying to put this crap back in here. Oh wait, the forge.
It's literally just straight north. Couldn't be more north.
While you get there first, you should craft me a an axe or a stone axe.
Again, you really should ask.
Because my one's.
Ask well, him to do it.
I was kind of, you know, just asking. I was just kind of asking the group, and hoping someone will be like, "Yeah, sure."
I'll make it.
No.
No. Like, fuck off.
I think I leveled up, so I can make him even stronger.
Oh my god.
Alright, well that's it for tonight, fellas.
Yeah, that's it for the night. I'm done.
Okay, when I log back onto this game and tomorrow or the next day, I gotta remember to keep going straight.
Dude, I'm on a bike. My bike better.
Just go north.
Scott, you wanna get back on just for acid? That way we can all get back home, or you wanna call it?
That's fine. I'll do it tomorrow.
Alright, we're calling it. Alright, for those who's tuned in, thanks for watching. That was Nebler Acid, Scot, and Crisis. Mostly Scot, being a prick. Y'all have a good night, everybody.